morning, y'all. It's your girl Queen, and I'm back with another video. So I was trying to figure out how I should record this. If I should just record from here, or I was trying to see how I should record, if I should record facing me or if I should just have my ring light facing towards the mirror. So I think this is okay. Hopefully you guys can see me. This should be okay. So what I'm going to be doing today, as you can tell from the title, is I'm going to be showing you how to do a military bun. Now, disclaimer, you should not have any tracks, any weave, or anything in your hair. This is really basically for boot camp. But I'm not in boot camp. I am no longer in the service. And I'm preggers, but, I'm no longer in the service. I got out a year and a half ago, 2 years ago. But I wanted to help you girls with doing your bun before you go to boot camp. So, like I said, you're not going to have any tracks, any weave, or anything like that for my girls who wear that type of stuff. You can wear this. I guess this can be something for you girls when you actually join the fleet, when you actually become a Marine. This could be helpful for that, but I'm still going to try to pretend that I don't have any tracks or anything in my hair. So why I'm saying this is because I'm not going to be putting in any gel, but I'm going to show you right now what type of products I use to fulfill my actual bun. So we're gonna pretend that I'm using that. But let me show you right now, I'm gonna use on my hair, what I used to use on my hair. So I'll show you that right now. Okay, so as you can see, the products that I used to use. So right now what we're gonna do is I'm just sectioning off how I'm going to want my part. So this is gonna be the same all around. So I'm just sectioning off my part. And some of this stuff I might speed up, some of this stuff I may not, because you girls may need to see some of this. Don't do too many baby hairs and stuff. That's not okay. Can't do baby hairs. Especially not in the Marine Corps now. Other branches is okay, but in Marine Corps, girl, not try it with no baby hairs. Okay, so just straightening it out. So let's pretend that this is a regular day. So I would use my, should I come down a little? I would use my, spray bottle. So right now I'm gonna use my spray bottle, pretend I sprayed my hair. So why I wanna do that is because for the Eco Styling Gel, it tends to flake up, and to prevent that, you wanna wet your hair. So I wet my hair first. Even if you're natural, trust me, y'all, because at first I was like, I don't wanna wet my hair. For us natural girls, I don't wanna wet my hair. I don't wanna wet my natural hair, but I'm telling you, your bun will come out flawless. Now, you don't have to drench your hair, but just kind of soak it through. When I take this hair out, I'll be able to actually show y'all, but I still wanted to give y'all at least something to work with, you know? So, I sprayed my hair, so now I'm going to take my Eco Styling Gel. I'm putting my Eco Styling Gel on. Pretend I'm putting my Eco on. That's my Eco Gel. I'm gonna prepare my little thing. So what I use are the little scrunchies. You can get this from the Dollar Tree, Walmart, Target, anywhere, but Dollar Tree if you want to save a little coin, or if you live by a Dollar Tree. This is what you can get from the Dollar Tree. So a little bun, something that matches your hair. Brown and black are going to be in, well, brown, I think it's going to be in the dollar store. But if you want to find different colors, go to like Claire's, Walmart, places like that, and they'll have different colors that can make sure that your bun matches. You want to kind of get it as close to your hair color as possible because you do not want this to be showing. So, I'm gonna open this up and prepare this. Now I might need some scissors. All right, y'all, whatever. I don't feel like going to go get a fine comb. So, yeah. So, I put my Eco Styling Gel in after my water and also after after my Eco Styling Gel, I go through and I put in the Gorilla Snot, as you can see that I put there. So, we're going to put in the Gorilla Snot. Not too much. Just something to make sure that the flyaways and everything is down. I'm putting that in. All right, so now we're getting to the styling. So let me get one ready. I'm gonna put this one on my wrist just because, so I can already have that prepared. So you're just gonna style your bun how you would want it in the front. Now, mind you, when you first get to boot camp, you're not gonna be able to do any swoops, any parts. So that's gonna be completely easy. All your hair has to go to the back. Everything goes to the back, period. Ladies, you're not gonna be able to have, if you have hair texture of us, and you're gonna learn in the military, you can say whatever, you black, African-American, you can say whatever you wanna say, but for professionalism of this video, I'm just gonna say, for my women of color, they're gonna have like, gel that's not gonna really be that easy to use, but just remember you can wet your hair, use the gel that they have, put everything back, and try to use just a little bit of the spray. It might be a little hard at the beginning, but as time goes, you'll be able to get the gel that you need. But anyway, getting back to this. So now I'm just fixing my, making sure there's no flyaways. Making sure there's nothing going on. And like I said, this will really help for the girls who plan on wearing, who plan on getting their hair done and wearing like tracks and stuff. So, I'm gonna turn around for y'all. I probably should have flat ironed that kitchen back there, but I'm not going to do that. So as you can see, hopefully that's smooth enough right now. I'm just trying to do a demonstration for y'all. So even if you were in the, if you get your hair done and you still want to make sure your flyaways are intact. So I would go through and put just a little bit of edge control in your hands and just put it in your hand and just slightly do it and then brush it down is what I would do. Just to make sure that your hair is going to be secure all day. So right now what I'm going to do is get this part done. And get that in a ponytail. Like so. Then we're gonna brush this part out and prepare the bun part. The bun. So hopefully that looks okay, y'all. Yeah, that's okay. Sorry. It's not the best. Trust me, my buns used to be popping. But, ooh, y'all, for the girls that are gonna be in supply company, it's my corporate shirt. Okay, so now I'm gonna put this on. So that's how you wanna place your bun thing. Then I'm gonna take another scrunchie and we're just gonna even this out. So hopefully you guys can still see me. Let me look in the thing. Yeah, we're good. So I'm just gonna even this out. And you can either use a mirror, but I've done it so long to where I can kind of feel if something is not all the way covered or not. Hopefully y'all can hear me too. I didn't even make sure that y'all can hear me. And for the bun part as well, you want to make sure that you get your gel. Put a little bit of water, of course, the same routine, a little bit of water in your eco style, and just a little bit of snot for the bun part. You shouldn't need much. So now I'm gonna go through and make sure everything is smooth with my brush, and then I'm gonna go over with the comb one more time. I can kind of feel if there's spaces. That's what I'm kind of like feeling around. And now I'm gonna take it and boom. All right, so I feel a little bit of space right there, so we're gonna cover a little. Alright, so that's that part. Then you see how we have this extra stuff here. So what we're gonna do for this part is I'm gonna section it. And don't forget to put your gel here. If you want to, you can add another scrunchie just to make sure that it's secure. So that's what I'm gonna go ahead and do. Make sure that it's secure and intact and good. So now I'm gonna go through and do this part. So the reason why that you wanna make sure that this is up is because then it's not a proper bun. So your bun, you can do high buns, ladies, but okay, so this is a proper bun. It's not hitting too low on my neck. It's secure. The highest that you want to go is probably like here. When I first started, I wanted to wear my bun all the way up here. That's a no-no. As far down to your neck as possible, just as long as it's not laying on your neck. And once again, this is not my best work. You definitely want to make sure that it's better. But like I said, I'm not using gel or anything like that. But I did show you girls what type of gel to use to help y'all. So, yeah. It's also the blue sports gel as well to help if y'all want to use that as well. So right now what I'm doing is braiding it. Now, I can use those. I do have rubber bands, but I don't wanna do that right now. So what I'm gonna do for the sake of this video, now y'all can use bobby pins as well, but just make sure they're not visible. Please, please, please make sure they're not visible. All right, so now I'm gonna take this. Like I said, just for the sake of this video, I'm gonna double do another thing. And we're gonna take this, and we're just gonna go around like so. And we're gonna put this. Boom. Like that. So now that's in. Then we're gonna do this side. Same thing. And we're really almost done, y'all. Just making sure I get this braid. And if you don't know how to braid, just do a twist. Just do a twist. Of course, there's gonna be females that can help you do what you need to do. How long has this video been now? Dang, 16 minutes, okay. There's gonna be girls in your squat bay that can help you with your braiding or anything that you need, really. There will be somebody that knows how to do something. So now I'm gonna take this one, and I'm going to go this way. I think that feels okay. And we're gonna secure that there. And like I said, you can use the jockey. You can use bobby pins, but for the sake of this video and to save me time, I'm just going to do this. And once you get the hang of it, it's gonna start going by so fast. Like, you're gonna wake up and be, okay. So this is the bun. Mind y'all, this is not my best work, once again. But this is just to help y'all. So hopefully this video helped. Let me see how I'm looking. It looks okay from here, but I can't really tell. I'm trying to do me thumbnail, but yes. Yeah, so this is your little example of how to get this bun. Hopefully this helped somebody. Hopefully this helped you. Let me put this little flyaway away. No flyaways, y'all. So yeah, don't forget to use the products that I showed you. Those are great products for anybody. Yeah, anybody can use those products. We all used to use those products. So those are a good thing. The reason why I use so many products. Now, y'all are going to use a lot of products. And what I would say is keep your receipts. If you know what I mean. Keep your receipts on the stuff that you use for your hair. Please, please, please keep your receipts. But yeah, you're going to have to invest a lot in your hair. A lot in gel and stuff, so please just keep your receipts. And if you know what I mean and why, you know what I mean and why. So yeah, y'all, I hope this was helpful. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell down below so you can be notified once I post a video. Make sure y'all please, please, please share this video. And until next time, peace, y'all.
Joy gon' come in the morning. Yeah, it wasn't easy. Yeah, they didn't believe me. Yeah, now they gon' see.